Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And every fan is full of hope on this particular day. I say that because it is the very first match of the new season. It's Blackburn Rovers and they take on Millwall.
Well, Derek, really can't wait for this one. Never gone head-to-head, these two. Who's the strongest? Who has that special talent in their side? Should be a fun watch, this for sure.
Reiner. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Alan Pulido. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. He's in behind the defence here. He's got to score. A truly magnificent start. An early goal of the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Tom Tribul. Niyambe. Reiner. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Lewis Holtby. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Scott Malone. Malone. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Christian Fuchs. Tom Tribul. Niyambe.
That the stadium is a family-friendly environment.
Holtby. Armstrong. Lewis Holtby. Looks promising, this. Well, couldn't keep it. And scope for them to produce some. Tribul. And it's a quality pass. Big chance to get them on terms. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Leonard. Oh, big opportunity. And with the goalkeeper. Lewis Holtby. Good looking sequence. It's opening up for them. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. They're really pressing their opponents.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
And players waiting in the centre. It looks promising. Well, disappointing end to the move. Lewis Holtby. Reiner. Cutting infield here. Well, nicely cut out. Leonard. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Nyambe. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Holtby. Will it be? And far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. And taken away. He won the ball. Uriel Antuna. Well, he likes to run at them. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. Following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? And that was a very fine read. Lewis Holtby. Holtby. Reiner. Can he play it in? It might be on for them. And after the cross, a tremendous block.
A big chance to get level. The crowd are going nuts.
And now the delivery. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Well, this man will get... ...seen so far as the second half begins. Ryan Leonard. Sean Hutchinson. And Malone on the ball. Bradley Dack. Now Fuchs. What can he do from here? Going well. Terrific block there. Crisp tackling. Can they hit on the break? Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Can they get in behind them? Another really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Flag raised for offside. Armstrong. Bradley Dack. Showing good defensive judgment. There to take it away. And a throw in it's going to be. Tom Tribul. Bradley Dack. Armstrong. This looks promising. Into the advanced position. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. So a throw in here. Alan Pulido. The textbook interception. Did well to win the ball back. Kent. Giving it a try, but it can't get all the way through. And take it away. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. They need to get bodies back. Well, Sermon, keeper getting the touch. Able to close down the shot. Daniel Ayala. Ryan Kent has it.
The hosts have really controlled possession. But after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control. You've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
Uriel Antuna. Well, that is how to run at defenders. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Untidy in possession. And the counter-attack is on, options available. This could square the game. Can they slot it home? Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end.
Well, the pressure's mounting, Derek. The goalkeeper preserves the lead, though.
Oh, he's through here. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Armstrong. And unable to keep possession. This looks threatening. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Well, foul play, says the referee. Hutchinson. And the flag has gone up. Offside. Dara Lenehan. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Bradley Dack. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great. And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And nicely. Well, really stout defending there. Off the line. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Trailing, but hope in the form of a corner. Well, still an issue here. And after the cross, a tremendous block. And cleared away. Nelson. João Pedro. Can they get in behind them? And there's the feed into the box. An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I say one thing, technique, and he didn't have any.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Oh, a goal! An equaliser in the closing stages! Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Romeo. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Alan Pulido. Difficult to stop him. And he did well to cut it out. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. Christian Fuchs. Ryan Kent has it. So the final whistle and the end of an evenly fought contest, but Lee focusing on the hosts. What about their performance?
Well, Derek, carrying out the game plan right to the 90th minute is always a great idea. They knew they would get another couple of chances, and it all worked out in the end for them.
Well, his performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Lee.
Well, he left it late, the lad, didn't he? But he came good for his team in the end, getting that equaliser right near the end of the game.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. He's in behind the defence here. He's got to score! Well, he likes to run at them. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle.